champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Fighting NWO Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the coal miners, from Beverly Hills, California, weighing in at 190 pounds, he is the FCW Heritage Champion, Bobby the Brain Heenan.
You know, I hate to be so negative, but this guy deserves every last boo he gets here tonight.
Fans, when you're sitting at home and drawing up those fantasy wrestling cards, you're crazy if you don't put this one on him.
Superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their bodies through makes me glad I retired.
After all the anticipation, that championship will finally have a home.
How dangerous is a Falls Count Anywhere match, King?
Oh, geez, extremely dangerous. But here's the thing, these superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into.
Bobby Heenan is just so dangerous. This match has swayed his way very quickly here.
Look out!
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Michael, I've seen enough Bobby Heenan matches to know that the Brain probably doesn't have much of a finisher. Is it enough to put an end to this one?
What does Bobby Heenan need to do to win tonight?
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack.
Oh, Bobby Heenan! Bobby Heenan! Wow, he's still down after that.
After this match, the championship will finally have a home, and we'll have a new champion.
I'm looking forward to finding out who our new champion is going to be.
You talk about finishers, King. Most of the Heenan matches I've ever seen finish with the Brain getting stuffed into a weasel suit.
Yeah, well, if the shoe fits, or in this case, if the weasel suit fits.
Watch out. After a shot like that, you're gonna be walking funny, talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny.
Wearing down the opposition here. And if you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, it's original.
Bobby Heenan may not be all that physically imposing, but anytime...
And Bobby Heenan nails it. Oh, no. Here we go. Bobby Heenan sees it. We're looking at complete domination here. And Bobby Heenan nails it.
Oh, man. There's the finisher. This could be it.
Oh, this isn't good. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And now Bobby Heenan could have this match in the bag. Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two, three.
What a huge win.
Look at that.
Gentlemen,
at the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.